Chocolate cake.
Flower pot cake.
Hey.
Alright, so we just got done having a fun slumber party at Holly's house. We went through tons of scrapbooks and old memories, drank a lot of wine, and had a ton of good food. So I'd say it was a successful slumber party.
I fell asleep because I had a little bit too much wine. And
somebody passed out on
it. I passed out a little bit, but it was a good time. Hello everyone, it's the Stacy and Bridget Show. We're leaving Vegas.
I ate too much chocolate cake, now I feel nauseous.
Yeah, I ate just enough. But we're leaving Vegas and we'll probably do some junk food.
That'll make me feel better.
That'll make us both feel better. We had a nice day in Vegas. We had like a day and a half pretty much. Just went through Memory Lane.
Memory Lane. Scrapbooks.
Basically Memory Lane. A lot of memories were in those scrapbooks.
There were a lot of memories.
We found vegetarian jerky. This is considered vegetarian jerky. So yes, we found.
But we just stopped over at Alien Jerky to see the aliens and get some jerky, of course.
And I wanted vegetarian jerky.
And you kind of got it.
I got it. I got gummy bears, chili gummy bears. They actually had dried fruit, which is technically vegetarian jerky, right? Dried fruit, but I didn't get it. I got chili lime gummy bears. Something nutritious.
And are those vegetarian?
It's vegetarian, but it's not vegan because it's made out of hooves. Oh, I know. It's made out of hooves.
Weird and gross.
It's basically jelly toes. You know when you get toe jam? It's basically toe jam.
No, don't say that.
It's toe jam. I'm eating toe jam, but it's good.
All right. Well, I got sweet and spicy.
Because she's
alien
sweet and spicy.
I am.
And she's an alien too.
And I got barbecue on the moon beef jerky. And then I got, being daring here, roadkill beef jerky.
Ooh, you got possum?
Little possum, little squirrel, some skunk.
That's not vegetarian.
Heck, we decided we needed to do a taste test.
Yeah, we're gonna
I wanna know what these taste like.
I'm trying to open it.
What is it again? Chili pepper?
Yeah.
Gummy bears.
Okay, I'll let you have the first one.
Me? No, you are the guinea pig. Right. You.
See them? Okay, I'll try the red one.
It smells like gummy bears.
Yeah, I love chocolate flavored, chocolate covered gummy bears are so good.
Well, that's different.
It just tastes like a chili fruit, but it's sweeter than fruit. It's good.
Yeah.
It's not even that hot. I should have got the hotter one.
Go trade them back.
Although it kind of hits you later. Yeah. That's interesting.
Those aren't bad at all.
They're not, you know when you get the mango ones, you could really get a lot of the chili lime? This is like lightly dusted.
I'm gonna try the roadkill.
Roadkill.
Oh, watch out, this is gonna stink up the whole car since I opened this bag. It's gonna smell like nasty farts.
You're just saying that because you're gonna fart.
All right, roadkill.
But she doesn't know what kind of roadkill it is.
It's really good. I like it when beef jerky is super tender. Mm-hmm. I don't like it when it's dry and you have to be like,
I know.
Pull your teeth out.
When I used to eat meat, I liked it really tender too. I don't like it really like, well, now I got a loose tooth, so I gotta be careful, but yeah. kind of like that.
I like it when I describe it as wet, sort of, but that's kind of gross to say, but I like it when it's very...
Soggy meat. She loves soggy meat. Beef curtains.
Ew! All right, I think we better get back on the road.
If I get over 1,000 thumbs up, then we'll do it. But if I don't, sorry, we won't do it.
Well, they can message you in the comments too. Maybe there's other cool places to go to.
Yeah, let us know. It's like the Bridget and Stacey Road Show. We'll do something. I don't know. We'll go places, but I don't know.
We're going places.
Might be across the street, but you know what? That's a place, and we're going. So we're gonna
dance
have
time.
Some more
dance party.
So stay tuned. All right.